Hold up.
Hold up.
Let me get my mind.
Let me get my mind right.
Yeah. Let me get my mind.
Let me get my mind right.
You know everything is alright. You know everything is alright.
Just ride with a mother. Keep it real, never lie to a mother. Hold me down, chillin' and they got a DeVita, rockin' Adidas with a senorita, and she sippin' liquor by the leader, that's royalty. Like the homie Gambino, he know we be in the casino, lighting Cubans with a Cino, I'ma f*** the game. Yeah, that's just my libido, coming up shorter than Danny DeVito whenever I step on the beat. Like a killer on the creep slope, have my share of defeat, but we still gon' eat. Why the fans put for work into forever on repeat though? Wondering if I'ma ever fall off. Feeling mad at the world when they hit it with a sawed off. Blowing up like a mullet off. This is war, everybody ain't no reason I'ma cut it off. Get it right, shout out to the homie Dizzy Wright. In the studio every day, so you know this shit about to be a busy night. Everything is up, everything is alright.
It's finally famous over everything. Rap Pack Gang. What up, Don Laja?
Let me get my mind.
Let me get my mind right.
Yeah. Let me get my mind.
Let me get my mind right.
You know everything is alright. You know everything is alright.
Oh my, they plotting and scheming. Boys rather me not even breathing. They trying to take my blessings away. They gotta be demons. I'm blessed every day and I bless like I'm sneezing. I'm healthy and well on top of my ship and I'm not even sinking it. I could just sit back and say that I'm happy, but can't spend a day without smoking and drinking. Got champagne problems. And I order more of my wardrobe. It's or gold. I'm a young with an older soul, but still young enough to know I gotta know some more. I made something out of nothing. Shine down the magician. Yeah. She doing tricks with a. I guess she's a magician. She tryna hold on to it. That stacking up. Purell for these fakes. Try and dab me up. Hype. Back it up. Claiming that we homies. Boy, stop. That's the type of the boycott. Yelling the 5-0. State troops. Any with a badge. I don't even trust the Boy Scouts. Got these good girls. Now, tell me what the you know about. Being that these don't know about. Then they throw you in the game and you mother blow it out. Now everything is alright.
Really, Washington State was close. I think for the first time offensively, it felt like us. It felt like what we wanted to have. We ran the ball well. We pass protected. Kevin threw the ball well. They got us on two tough interceptions. One, they faked a blitz and popped back out in the second one. The other one was just a great move by the linebacker that started to come back inside, then ran out full speed. And great play by them. But I thought Kevin played extremely well. You saw him as a runner today. He's a dangerous runner. They have to account for him. And the stats won't say it, but I thought Ramon Wright played extremely well. Just being a pass protector in there, but also a run threat. Our receivers made plays. Tight ends made plays. Offensive line played well. And when we can support our defense with an offense, we have a chance. And then outside of a late touchdown and a short field given to the defense, defense was phenomenal. Congrats again to the entire defensive staff, Lance Anderson, but our guys played extremely hard and played extremely well together on the defensive side.